Hello everybody and welcome to the channel. Hope you guys are okay. Hope you guys had a good new year and an awesome Christmas. But anyway, I want to wish you all a happy new year and also make the new year yours, you know. And yeah, I want to say this as well. Also as well, if you guys don't know what games I play and so forth, I have got a list, you know, of games I play. If you guys want to see the list of games I play, leave a comment below, and then in my next video, or if I see it underneath this video, I'll then put the link underneath and then you guys can go and check it out. But also as well, over Christmas I did get the Halo Master Chief Collection off a friend of mine, and I did buy him Sony Vegas 12, because he wants to do more video editing and put more videos up on YouTube himself, you know what I mean. Also I had the Rainbow Six game given to me last night as a New Year's Eve thing, and something else as well, which I won't go into. What was talked between me and this gentleman is quite personal. And I thank the guy for doing it and so forth. And, you know, but yeah, also, if you know, I do play Rocket League. I do play Demon Forge. You know, the Hunted Demon Forge. That's an awesome game. I'm thinking of starting to play Neverwinter Nights. You know, not the online one. I'm already playing the online one, but I'm also going to be putting the discs in and doing it that way. I am thinking of doing that. Also, I do play Ica, Star Trek Online, and stuff like that. You know, I play the odd Call of Duty and also FIFA and stuff like that now and again. You know, depending how I feel, to be honest, because, you know, FIFA, it's all right. You know, if you're massively into football, then that's your thing. But, you know, I only play it because I have a friend who plays it. You know what I mean? That's it. And on top of that, you know, I do play Warframe. I do play that game as well. There are other games that you'll come to know that I play as well. I know at the moment on the 360 I play Grand Theft Auto 5, and I don't see the fucking point buying the game again for the Xbox One just to use your same bloody character. You know, they should let you have an upgrade on that. In other words, if you got it on the 360, they should let you have a way of downloading the game for your Xbox One. But anyway, that's a side note. But anyway, I'm just going to finish off here now. I'm going to wish you all again a happy new year. Make the year yours. And also, I'm also going to, because some of you have noticed on my Twitch streams, I've been paying my respects to people in Syria. Well, in some of the titles I've done as well. So, but anyway, I wish you have a happy new year. And now I'm going to pay my respects even more to other people as well. So take care and make the year yours. Bye all.